would love to see me in a straitjacket, but the American people are behind me, brother, just like they always are, and behind the Midnight Express, one of the most prestigious publications in America today, Pulitzer Prize winners in journalism, the Weekly World News, the first ones to break headlines like Adam and Eve found in Asia, World War II bomber plane found on the moon, injured UFO crew in Soviet hospital, and of course, Elvis is alive. He was seen at a Burger King in Kalamazoo, Michigan. These guys are on top of things, and right here in the latest issue, right here on the editorial page next to the science column where it says that an expert says dinosaurs honk like Buicks, it says that in a survey taken of the population of Butte, Montana, 95% of the people did not want to see Jim Cornette get put in a straitjacket, 2% did, and 3% were unavailable for comment. And brother, there you have it. But I don't care who's behind me, the American public, or anybody else, as long as the Midnight Express is. I'll tell you this, Fantastic. After you have finished on July the 10th, humiliating me by putting me in a straitjacket, after you have finished on July the 10th, embarrassing me by putting me in that cage, and after you finished on July the 10th, petrifying me and scaring me to death by hanging me up in the air 50 feet over the ring. Well, then there's an old saying that goes like this, brother. He who laughs last, laughs best. And believe you me, when I'm hung up there after I've been petrified and humiliated and embarrassed, when I see the Midnight Express take those U.S. Tag Team title belts from you, when I see you get whipped like the dogs that you are, when I see that I'm hanging up there and I'm not there to be able to pull the Midnight Express off of you, brother, then, Fantastic, I'm going to be laughing. I'm going to be laughing, and so is everybody else, because we're going to embarrass you and humiliate you. But for me to be put in a straitjacket and not be able to guide my great champions on a victory is ridiculous, David Crockett. Do you realize they never even tied my hands up when I was little, and I used to be hyperactive when I was a child, but I got all that taken care of with medication. But I'll tell you this, Fantastic, we're going to get you one way or the other. I just hope I don't get hurt, Bobby. You know how long it took me all the way.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, July 10th in Baltimore, he's going to be in a straitjacket. Let's go to the ring, the Rock and Roll Express.